Hello guys, this is Satledge, welcome back. Today we will see the same strategy, the stock moving average and the parabolic R. Let me apply the indicators. The popular one, simple moving average. Moving average, type simple moving average, period 4, red, apply, then one more time, moving average, SMA, period 30, and the color would be light green, or then apply. Then I will add one more indicator, the same parabolic SAR or moving average. Let me check moving average. And this time the moving average would be 10, or yeah, 10, and the color would be blue, bold width, apply, then time frame, candlestick, 1 minute, okay. Now let's check out where does this fit the strategy. So you see here, whenever this candlestick get formed, let me stop the auto scaling so that we can zoom in. So whenever this candlestick start forming above the blue line, it's a pure indication that 1 or 2 minute the trade stock will go up. Okay, you can take that signal as well, and we can take another signal like whenever this green and yellow line crosses, there is a trend reversal. For example, here you see one trend reversal. It is now going in the downward direction. Once it is again, the red is crossing this light green line, and it is red is moving upward. So this is going to be a bullish market. Okay, let's apply this strategy on some other indicators. Let's say AUD CAD currency pair. Okay, I have stored those in the template. Yeah, this one, so I can closely watch it over here. Here is a chance like this will be form above, so I will just wait for perfect indication. This has already given one indication in parabolic SAR, so I'm going to take next 22 minute trade upward direction. Okay, $2 upward direction trade I have put here. I purchased this trade. Now I'm going to wait for 2 minute. And let's see how the strategy works for us now. If it doesn't go up, we need to recover the losses then. But definitely it will go up, because this is there is a clear indication. But we got a doji here, that means this may go down. But no worry, I will put another 10 minute or 5 minute trade, because I know that this will go up in next 2 or 3 minute. Okay. can go with another strategy to recover the losses, let's say $3 upward direction. Yeah, because there is a little bit market correction here, so I am pretty sure that this is going to win. If not, then there is a market correction again, but surely this trade will go up in couple of minutes. Okay, so I had offered here a counter trade of $3 to mitigate the losses of $2, and most probably we are going to win here. And you will see that we are right now, if I sell by pressing this button, I will be having some profit. But we made a profit of $2, $2.61 profit we made it right now. Still there are chances like this will go up, so let me try with some other technique. Let's say point trade lines technique. Look, in this technique what I will do, I will put a trade at last moment. So let's say I am going to put $1, but we will discuss this in the next video. There is another technique without using any strategy. Okay, but that's very, very risky strategy. Yeah, that strategy depends on the sudden jerk, sudden fall, or sudden spike in a trade. So we will see that in the next video. Thanks for watching this video, and do not forget to subscribe.